Wait, is that an old ambulance?
I always tell people that if you want to live in a van, but you don't really want people to talk to you, do not get a retired ambulance. I absolutely love my ambulance conversion. Decommissioned ambulances are great for van life. They're affordable, reliable, and easy to build in. But everywhere I go, and I mean almost anywhere, at least one person in the parking lot is like,